What's up, guys? Today I'm going to see what's behind door number 5. It looks like Santa's sleigh. I think it's a snowmobile for the firefighters because it came with a fire extinguisher. Or could be for Santa. But we'll have to wait and see. Bye.